Dear people of the world, it is yet another day, and all is well. It has been 7 years, 8 months, and 17 days. Since the red-haired man told me I couldn't walk anymore because I had displeased him. And no matter what I do, he won't let me walk. How I long to run and play again, just like I did when I was a child. But the red-headed man won't let me. He sends me on meaningless tasks, and when I complete them, he gives me yet another. And then another, yet he never gives me my legs back.
Is that red-headed man still bothering you?
Yes, now that you mention it.
You know, those aren't real, right? Well, Mom told me to play some games with you. Is that okay?
Yeah. I think it's alright. Let's play. It's been 7 years and I'm still bad at this game.
I never got the hang of it.
I'm gonna go get a banana.
What happened? Hold on, I'll get some help.
The red-headed man, he attacked me. He knocked me over. Help. Help.
Well, good news is that your brother is okay. Now, what we think happened with a seizure is that he had a panic attack caused by the schizophrenia. You said he has problems with seeing things, seeing made-up characters, voices sometimes.
He does, doctor.
Alright. Well, we've changed the dosage on his medication. Hopefully that should help. If it doesn't help, you need to come back and see me, but, you know, tell me how this is going in like a month or so, and
okay,
I'll go from there.
Alright. Hey, brother, wake up. It's time to take your medicine.
No.
The doctor said you have to take the medicine.
The red-headed man said I shouldn't. No.
Thank you.
your world. It is a new day and the beginning of a new life for me. The red-headed man is gone and my legs work again. It's a miracle. Guess what, brother? My legs work again.
Look, brother, how long has it been since you've last been outside?
Almost 8 years.
It's okay. It's okay. Brother, when was the last time you took your medication?
What medication?
I'm gonna go get that. You need to take your medication.
Yes, I understand. World. It has been 7 years, 8 months, and 18 days since the red-haired man cursed me. And I wonder how many more I've got to go.